Jim Carrey is set to present at this Sunday's Golden Globe Awards. The gig marks the comedian's first red carpet appearance since the death of his former girlfriend, Catriona White. White was found dead in her Sherman Oaks home in September. Assistant Chief Coroner Ed Winter told ET that pills were found next to her body. A death certificate confirmed that White was married at the time of her death, though she and Carey dated on and off since 2012. A source told ET in October that the 30-year-old makeup artist had planned to begin divorce proceedings later that year. Carey told ET in a statement in September, quote, "She was a truly kind and delicate Irish flower, too sensitive for this soul to whom loving and being loved was all that sparkled." Other Golden Globe presenters this year include Jamie Foxx, Kate Hudson, Channing Tatum, and Mel Gibson. Host Ricky Gervais seemed delighted at Gibson making an appearance, playfully tweeting, "Too easy."